My name is Niklas Larsen, and today I have this tool. It's called a reflex ball. And what can you use a reflex ball to? I like to use it when I warm up. I use it to get better coordination, movement, speed, recovery, timing, all this. And it's fun to play with. It's always coming back, so you need to get your guards up and everything. And you can play with it. So you get it in different sizes. And of course, the bigger the sizes, the easier it's gonna be to hit. This is one of the smaller ones. So yes, very, very playful and fun tool to work with. Enjoy.